Canine Training Maryland. This is Morris. He's a three-year-old Vizsla. He's coming to us for our board and train program. He's going to work on over the next 2 weeks how to be less reactive when it comes to other dogs. He's been bitten a couple times, so he tends to be a little bit more aggressive towards the bigger dogs or dogs who are reacting to him. He does have some jumping problems. They do have little ones in the home, so they're very concerned with his excitability and jumping on them as well. Morris! So they ask him to do something and he might do it for a second. If there's other dogs around, he won't do it at all. Walking on a leash, he wants to pull. Owners say it's very hard to walk him when they're around other dogs just because he wants to pull, lunge, bark at the other dogs. So we're going to work with that over the next 2 weeks and we can't wait to show you his progress.